Hello， 我是 Casey。前几天我跟朋友去吃饭，要结账的时候，他说了 "It's my treat, it's my treat"， 这是什么意思呢？我们知道 treat 当作名词来使用，它有甜食、难得吃到的美食这样的意思。像是 "As a special treat, Mom took me to a steakhouse." As a special treat, Mom took me to a steakhouse. 作为特别的款待，妈妈带我去吃牛排。但刚刚那句话跟这个可没有关系哦。刚刚说的 "It's my treat" 的意思是我请客。同样的用法，你也可以说 "my treat" 或是 "it's on me" 也是可以的哦。提到 treat 的用法，除了刚刚说的名词解释之外，它当作动词使用 ，treat 有对待的意思，像是这一句 ："My parents treated us all the same when we were kids." My parents treated us all the same when we were kids. 父母在我们儿时对我们一视同仁。除了对待之外 ，treat 也很常作为治疗的解释，像是 Simon is being treated for his tooth decay. Simon is being treated for his tooth decay. Simon 正在为他的蛀牙做治疗。有时候你也会看到 tooth decay treatment 这样的说法，一样也是在说蛀牙治疗。那这边的 treatment 在动词后面加上 ment， 变成一个名词，有治疗、医治的意思。像是 There are several treatments for this kind of disease. There are several treatments for this kind of disease. 这种病症有数种的治疗方式。好啦，学了以上这么多 treat 的相关用法，如何用它来翻译这一句话呢？医生给了我一些药来治疗我的感冒。休息过后，答案马上揭晓了，拜拜。
The answer is the doctor gave me some medicine to treat my cold. 你答对了吗？